Where are we?
Car.
You're not even filming.
I am.
You got no sound on those ones.
Brilliant, isn't it?
Oh, you picked the same car. Ooh, let me guess. Dad. Just put E and then go to end. M. And then just leave it. Oh, M.
Oh, well.
Emily's steering wheel doesn't seem to be working.
It doesn't.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It right. Is. There's just no force feedback and no sound, which is a bit cool.
Well, I'm racing you on Daytona, I don't know, but.
I prefer the Daytona one.
Yeah, I've raced that on this one before.
Why is that light flashing in the other one?
Emily, look at the correct screen. You were looking at the other one.
I don't like this one. The steering wasn't
working. You're just showing off, Dad. I'll play against you on Mario Kart any day. Emily trying to jump the fence.
So that
they
have to turn it right round?
Game over.
You know, to turn right, what did you have to do? I had to
turn the steering wheel right.
Okay.
You've got another credit, Dad.
Guys, right? you're playing again.
Oh, come on, wait till you're finished.
You've got
2 seconds to pick a thing. Okay, we'll pick one now. Really? I picked intermediate.
Two player.
water?
No.
Hiya.
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 Hey.
Hiya.
Oh well. Hiya. You've shot up.
My feet are killing me. Just so you know.
Where's he going again?
What? Over there. He's gone over there. She looks thrilled to be on it. She looks absolutely thrilled. What do you think? She looks absolutely thrilled to be on that. Market, and it's all very big, and it's actually not that big. And
it's actually a good market though, but it's very busy and hot weather.
Usually it's really, really busy, but there's like no one here now because it's quite late on in the day.
Every shop's closed apart from this one.
Yeah, and there was a guy selling R4i cards, but he was just pretending they were actual games, so he was just like writing games onto them, and it made him, I knew instantly what he was doing. But and there's a roller coaster.
I want to go on that, but don't tell Dad I said that.
Don't tell who?
Dad.
Why?
God, he'll hold me to it.
Oh, that's a cool shot.
That was a cool shot, but it hurt my back. And yeah, this place is home to lots of people who apparently wear monster jumpers.
And have a lot of dogs.
But other than that, it's just really cold and it always smells.
It smells of weed.
It does smell of weed. How do you know what weed smells like?
Because this dude at school smells
like God!
They kind of moved out of shop.
And now...
now this. Oh, yay.
Hi. I've had this once before.
Have you?
Yeah, I've had those like a year ago. What's this? So it's clear view what it is. And I think Dad had one fork full of it when I had it last time.
and he couldn't cope properly. I had the full thing, so attempt number two is on a plate in case I left the dribble everywhere.
Can you stop snapping?
The Bond Babe Bad Boy pot noodle.
Oh, I'm filming that. Yeah. I don't know what to film!
Still really hot, so I might have to wait for a little bit.
Okay.
Got the hero of time to guide me through it.
Mum.
What?
He was casually in the corner.
No, I'm in the corner.
She's a top woman.
It stinks.
We're pretty saucy.
And in the next hour, taken hostage while on duty, two prison officers are injured after being attacked at Full Sutton Maximum Security Jail, New York.
Yeah, there it is.
Renewable energy will soon come from wood imported from America.
Oi. That's mean.
That's
the worst thing you can do is have a drink while you're doing it. You need to get
it doesn't help though, having a drink when it's hot.
It makes me feel better. I'm gonna need to go.
What do you have to say to people?
Pardon me.
Look at it.
You're very weird.
I'm always so the camera's moving.
Oh, that's
great as well to be eaten.
Hey, it's the day.
You're wiping corn over your mouth.
Well, I asked out for a tissue, but that didn't happen.
Say bye to the people.
Bye to the people. Vlog!
It was you. You were like vlog.
You realise when you just said vlog, then that's probably going to be the thumbnail.
Oh no, you. Oh. Hello. How is everybody today? I'm a froggy.
Yeah, I'm secretly a member of a family of frogs.
Yes, we are. I'm so bored. Lovely. Okay. I feel like a pigeon.
You just
smacked my butt.
You feel like a what?
A pigeon!
I thought you said I feel like a beehive.
Beehive!
I feel so round and yellow.
Beehives are brown.
Brown! Brown! Chocolate!
Chocolate! Hello!
I'm gonna go check what it's like outside again.
Oh, you know, random dog. Just kind of wandering around, you know, like you do. Casual.
I've never run so fast.
Hiya. Come on, mate, I can't pet him. You'll have to do it.
Call me a boy. Oh, he's a good boy. You are.
This is Emily's best friend.
Shut up. Quit. You can't go in our house. Quit. Don't jump up.
She doesn't. We don't actually know who it belongs to.
No, right. He went missing this morning. No, he's mine. No, don't leave. No.
He's so cute. I mean, sure, every five steps he tries to take a dump, but other than that. Mum wants you. I'm going out there anyway, Emily, so.
It's open anyway.
Yeah, but he can't open it.
Hello? Oh, you've got grass on you! Did he just walk in? Did he just casually walk in?
What? Yeah, he was over there and he must have just followed me in here. Oh look, he's checking a poo again.
I think.
He's probably like, I'm a girl.
Come here, girl, then.
Anyway, that is going to be it for today, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.
I believe in it 9 o'clock. No, we're not, because it's past 9 o'clock.
Fire that way! Look at him pointing to the sky. Ah, 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 ah. Stay in the lap. Stay alive.